cat?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I like cats. Nobody likes cats. I don't understand that.
Because dogs are the like cool thing now.
The cool thing now. People are like, you know what I mean?
Schwundbeckness. Come on, man. Best friend and everything.
No, like I just don't like dogs very much. They're very aggressive. You don't feed a dog for a day and you see what happens. You know what I mean?
But that's what's great about them.
No, a cat. You need to work for a cat's affections.
And it's like so annoying. And try a cat protecting you. Come on now. Cat can't protect you. Dog, so you can sleep and you can be all happy knowing that you're protected. And if a burglar came, like he would bark or something. See?
You're insane.
You know? Dogs walk blind people. You don't see cats walking blind people.
Hey you.
Hey.
What's up?
Look. Before you say something, just listen to me, okay?
Okay.
Well, please just don't say I told you so. But you did it again.
Okay, so just what happened? Of course he's doing it. Of course he's doing it. Okay, but like, are you okay right now? Are you? Okay, but is he still in the house with you? Did you call the police or?
I don't need you telling me anything about police or this or that. I want you to come down here and help me, okay? Okay, if you're gonna do that, I'm gonna hang up right now and I'm gonna pretend it never. Let's see, just listen to me, okay? Okay. I told him. I finally told him. I had the courage to stand up to this guy, and I finally told him. I told him that I know he's doing drugs. I knew it.
I hate saying that I told you so. I hate it. I hate being right in this instance, but why don't you ever listen to me? Why don't you, when somebody... I know it's not easy. Hey, spell chi. Love. Okay, love. Hungry stem. Do you're okay?
All I need you to do is come and just think of something.
Okay, you're at home? Okay, come. Yeah.
I told Jesus.
cry.
Okay.
Okay. No, she's
what,
real
am I four?
Sensitive. No, but she's sensitive. Okay. You just be
she
calm with her.
Probably.
You just gotta get her out of there as fast as possible. Okay.
I don't wanna go through this again. I really don't. I'm sick of this.
Yeah, but we have to.
Sherry, open up, it's us.
What are you doing here?
What?
Yeah.
No.
Just whatever.
had enough about showing up.
Did you call him here? He's just my mother. Huh?
What is wrong with you? I don't touch her!
No, no. It's just like it's
name!
What else is dumb?
Don't touch her, okay? Don't touch her!
Who are you, Gnaya?
Don't come up in here again like this!
Hey, Chara!
I can see
Mother! I'm gonna jump him up to you!
Please,
what's the spawning?